ready. SpaghettiOs, these are my favorite.
Oh man, I can't wait to eat these in my room.
Hey Dad, can I eat in my room?
Junior, no! What kind of question is that?
Well, you get to eat in your room.
Because I'm an adult, and I'm not gonna make a mess like you, Junior.
Well, Dad, I promise I won't make a mess.
Junior, we know how this is gonna end. You're gonna make a mess, and I'm gonna get mad.
Well, I promise I'll be really careful.
No, Junior, you're gonna eat at this table, and that's final. And if I catch you eating in your room, I'm gonna take all your toys, ground you for life, and spank you in the face with my fist!
Spank me in the face with your fist? You mean you're gonna punch me in the face?
No. I wouldn't word it like that, Junior. I'm just gonna spank you in the face with my fist multiple times! Like,
Oh, okay, Dad, I won't eat in my room.
Yeah, you better not!
Oh, I really wanna eat in my room. He's not gonna find out. He's not gonna find out.
Junior, where are you going with your food?
My room to eat it.
Oh, really, Junior? I just made this food. Why would you drop it?
Because you scared me, Chef Pee-Pee. I was walking to my room and you scared me.
Why did you even leave the table? You're not supposed to eat in your room because you make messes like this.
Well, I wouldn't have made a mess if you wouldn't have scared me, Chef Pee-Pee. Look, can you just make me more SpaghettiOs?
I'll make some more SpaghettiOs. Just go to the table and don't move!
Okay.
Oh, stupid Junior! Now I gotta clean up that mess! Oh, I can't believe him! Alright, Junior, here's another bowl of SpaghettiOs! You better eat all of your food and do not leave this table!
But I wanna eat in my room, Chef Pee-Pee!
No! You're going to make another mess like you did in the kitchen!
The only reason I made a mess and dropped it is because you scared me!
Don't blame it on me, Junior! You made that mess, okay? So eat all of your food and do not leave this table, or I'm gonna tell your dad!
Okay, Chef Pee-Pee. I'm gonna eat in my room. The only reason I made a mess is because Chef Pee-Pee scared me. But I can't let Chef Pee-Pee see that I'm gone because he's gonna tell my dad. I need a decoy. I'm gonna make a decoy. All right. Yeah, there. So if Chef Pee-Pee looks over here, it'll look like I'm eating my SpaghettiOs. All right, let's go, man. Oh man, I can't believe I'm eating in my room. I told Chef Pee-Pee I wouldn't spill it because I'm a big boy and I don't spill stuff. Unless he scares me. That's why I dropped it before. I'm gonna eat it.
Junior, I'm coming to your room to see if you have food.
Oh no, my dad's coming. If he sees my SpaghettiOs, I'm so grounded. I have to hide him. Where do I hide him at? I have to hide him on top of the ceiling fan. Yeah, he'll never look up there. I have to hide him on top of the ceiling fan. Oh yeah, he'll never look up here. He'll never see him. Over there, yeah, over there. Okay, I'm good.
Junior, are you eating in your room?
No.
Well, let me check.
See, look, there's no food in my bed.
Let me see behind your pillow.
No, there's no food.
Well, I just had to check, Junior. I just had to make sure.
I wouldn't eat in my room. You told me not to.
Yeah, that is right. Wait, what are you looking up for?
Nothing. I was just praying to God, thanking him for having an amazing dad like you.
Yeah, you better thank him because I'm so amazing.
Yeah, you are.
Well, go to sleep now.
Okay, I will.
And turn your fan on. It's hot in here.
Oh no! There's SpaghettiOs all over my carpet! How am I gonna clean this up? Oh, I need napkins! Okay, I got napkins. Just start cleaning it up. Oh yeah, I'm getting it. Getting all that stuff up. Oh no! It's stained! Oh, what am I gonna do when my dad sees this? Oh, if he sees this, I'm so grounded! It's not coming up! Oh no, I gotta call somebody. I need help. Oh, please answer.
911, what's your emergency?
Please come quick, it's an emergency.
What's wrong?
There's a big red stain in the carpet. It's everywhere.
Oh no, what'd you do, kid?
I did something really bad. I didn't mean to do it. It was an accident.
Yeah, it's what they all say. All right, look, just don't go anywhere. Don't touch the body, and I'll be right over.
Okay. What's the cops? Hello?
Alright, kid. If you just cooperate, this will be a lot easier for you. Now, where's the weapon?
I don't have a weapon.
Jesus, you did it with your bare hands? You're a monster. What'd you do, eat his face too? You freak?
What are you talking about?
Alright, just show me the crime scene.
It's upstairs.
Alright, lead the way.
Alright, we're here.
Is it bad?
Oh, it's really bad. It's all over the place. It's a huge mess.
Oh, I really don't want to have nightmares. Okay, here I go. What? It's just SpaghettiOs.
Yeah, it's SpaghettiOs. I spilled it everywhere. It's a big mess.
What? I thought you killed someone. I thought there was a blood stain.
What? No, I didn't kill anyone. I just spilled SpaghettiOs.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Yeah, that.
No, it's not an emergency. You can't call 911 because you spilled SpaghettiOs.
It is an emergency because if my dad finds out, he's going to ground me, take all my toys, and then spank me in the face with his fist.
He's going to spank you in the face with his fist?
Yeah.
Well, maybe if he does that, I can actually arrest someone, but I don't know what to do with this.
Well, you can't help me clean up the stain?
Well, whenever there's a car accident and there's a lot of blood on the road, we just use Coca-Cola to clean it up.
So you're saying pour Coke on this?
Well, yeah, but I mean, this is carpet and SpaghettiOs, but maybe.
Okay, let's try Coke then.
Okay, I'll go get some out of my car. Yeah, all right, kid, I got the Coke.
I really hope this works.
Yeah, don't worry. It'll work. Let's try this. Oh, yeah, get it all in there. Oh, that's good. Yeah. Now, it may not look like it's working, but you trust me. This is the new OxyClean. It's going to be spotless. Yeah, just really, really splash it deep in those carpet fibers. There we go. There we go. Yep. Last part, too. There we go. Huh. Yeah, you know, I really thought that was going to work.
Well, what do we do now?
You're on your own, kid.
Well, hey! You just made it worse! Oh my god, what am I gonna do? Oh, it's everywhere, it's everywhere! I gotta call my friends! I need my friends' help!
Oh, I hate cleaning! Oh, Junior, you're still here? Man, it sucks that you can't leave the table until you finish eating your food! What, you're not talking to me now? Oh, the silent treatment! Well, I didn't want to hear your annoying voice anyway!
Hello?
Dude, what's going on?
Yeah, Junior, you sounded really upset on the phone.
What? Cody, what are you doing?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yo, hold on. Sorry about that, Junior. You caught me in the middle of dinner. I was eating my baked beans. They're really messy, but I decided to bring them anyway. So what's up?
Guys, come inside. It's an emergency.
Okay, dude.
Look what happened, guys.
Jesus, what happened here?
Yeah, dude.
I spilled SpaghettiOs.
And then you what? Tried to clean it up with soda?
Yeah.
Why?
Because the cop said that Coke cleans stains.
Not out of carpet.
Well, we just figured that out.
Oh, so what are you going to do now, dude?
I don't know. My dad said I can't eat in my room, and if he caught me in my room, I get grounded. So if you see the stain, he'll know I ate in my room, and I'll get grounded.
These beans are good.
Cody, can you please stop talking about beans?
They're just really good beans, Junior.
You know what, Cody? Give me the stupid beans.
No, Junior, these are my beans.
Give me the stupid beans.
Okay, look. Look, I will place the beans gently over here. I don't want to make the stain any bigger.
Okay, Cody, look, how do I get the stain out?
Have you tried carpet cleaner?
That was the Coke.
No, Junior, the Coke was Coke. Carpet cleaner gets stains out of carpet. Just ask Chef Pee Pee if you have any.
I can't ask Chef Pee Pee because if I ask Chef Pee for a carpet cleaner, then he's going to know that I spilled the food and he's going to tell my dad.
Okay, do you have soap?
I have shampoo.
What? Shampoo is for hair, Junior.
Well, carpet kind of feels like hair.
What? If your hair feels like carpet, you need the shampoo.
All right, Joseph, do you have any good ideas?
Dude, listen. Chocolate syrup.
I'm listening.
What?
Look, shut up, Cody. Look, just pour chocolate syrup over the stain and act like you pooped.
Joseph, you're a genius.
Yeah, I know, dude.
What? What are you talking about?
Cody, listen, look. If I pour chocolate syrup all over the carpet, it's gonna look like I just pooped over it. And my dad's not gonna get mad at me if I poop on the carpet.
But I'm pretty sure he's gonna be mad at you for pooping on the carpet, Junior.
No, he didn't want me to eat in the room. So, if I cover up the stain with chocolate syrup, he'll think I pooped and I didn't spill food, you know?
Well, Junior, I'm pretty sure you're not allowed to poop on the carpet either.
Well, I can just say I was really sick, I had really bad diarrhea, and it went all over the carpet. And it covers up the stain, so they'll never know I ate in my room.
Dude, just get the chocolate syrup. It'll work.
I'm gonna get the chocolate syrup. Thanks, Joseph. All right, guys. I got the chocolate syrup.
Okay, let's get to pooping, dude.
Let's get to pooping.
Junior, this is a stupid idea.
Cody, shut up and move your baked beans.
Fine.
All right, Joseph, you want to do the pooping?
Oh, yeah, I can poop.
All right, poop.
All right, dude, I'm so constipated.
Whoa.
Fart joke. Yeah.
All done pooping, dude.
Now that's some poop.
Oh, yeah, that's some poop right there.
It smells great, though.
What?
It smells like chocolate.
What? It does smell like chocolate.
Yeah. You know what doesn't smell like chocolate?
What?
Poop.
Yeah.
Yeah. So now your dad's gonna think you ate chocolate in here, which is eating in your room, which you're not allowed to do.
He's right, dude!
You're right, Cody. I'm gonna get grounded. My dad's gonna think I ate chocolate and SpaghettiOs in my room. This is a stupid idea. Cody, why didn't you tell me this is a stupid idea?
Junior, I said this is a stupid idea literally seconds ago.
Well, why didn't you try to stop me?
I did when I said this is a stupid idea literally, and I cannot stress this enough, seconds ago.
Okay, well, what are we gonna do? It's a huge mess!
I don't know, Junior. Your carpet is ruined now.
Okay, what if I actually pooped on my carpet? Because you said the smell was the problem.
It's one of the many problems, yeah.
Okay, so if I poop all over this, he's gonna think I actually pooped.
How are you gonna poop that much? I mean, I can give you some of my beans, but I don't think it'll help that much.
You're right. There's no way I could poop that much. Okay, look, guys, we need to think smart.
I start now.
Oh, dude, I have an idea.
What is it?
I can't wait.
What if we just cut it out? Cut the stain out and replace the carpet with some more carpet from another room?
Joseph, you're a genius!
Junior, this is a stupid idea, and I really want you to hear me this time. This is a stupid idea.
But Cody, it's a good idea. Look, the problem is I'm not allowed to eat in my room. So if we cut the stain out and put it in another room, it's not going to look like I ate in my room.
Junior, I'm not going to tell you the problem with this plan. I'm just going to let you figure it out when we get there because I want you to learn.
All right, Joseph, I'm going to get a box cutter. All right? I'm going to cut it open, okay?
Okay, let's cut it.
Okay, I'm done cutting. I bet you're used to that, you emo kid.
Well, Junior, that came out of nowhere.
All right, guys. Let's all grab a corner and pick it up, okay?
Okay, dude.
You look so wet.
All right, look. Now it doesn't look like I ate in my room. It looks like I ate in this room.
Okay, but what about the giant hole in the carpet in your room?
Well, look. We're going to cut a hole in this carpet in here and take it to my room to make it look clean.
All right, let's see how that goes.
All right, I'm going to use this as a stencil. I'm going to cut around it. There, brand new carpet.
Yeah, looks good to me, dude.
Yeah, Junior, it fits like a glove.
What's wrong, Cody?
It's too small, Junior. Well,
it's a little too small.
Yeah, a little. It doesn't even fill in the hole. And besides, you didn't even cut out the part of the carpet that was stained with the Coke.
All right, Cody, you want me to go cut a bigger piece?
No, Junior, then you're going to have more holes in your carpet.
Okay, well, what if I take paint and I paint in all the parts that don't have carpet?
Paint?
Yeah, I have paint. It's the same color as the carpet.
All right, you know what? Fine, Junior. I honestly don't think you could make it look any worse.
All right, I'm gonna get paint. I'm gonna paint in all these holes. You know, it's gonna look good, Cody.
Yeah, it'll work, dude.
All right, Cody. Watch and learn. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Junior, it's not even close to the color of the carpet.
Well, you got any better ideas, Cody?
Yeah, eating my beans. That's what I'll be doing.
Dude, don't listen to him. It looks good.
Thanks, Joseph.
Mm-hmm.
More paint.
Yeah, a little over there.
And done!
Dude, it looks like a masterpiece! I don't even notice it!
Thanks, Joseph!
Oh, you're welcome, dude!
Cody, what do you think about it?
Oh, yeah, looks great. Looks good as new, they'll never notice. Anyway, I'm done with my beans, so I guess I'm gonna head home. Good luck, Junior.
Yeah, it's getting late, dude, so I gotta head home, too. I'm outta here!
Alright, bye, Joseph! Yeah, it looks really good. No one's gonna notice this. I'm gonna go to bed, too.
Alright, Junior, I'm going to sleep.
Wow, Junior, you still haven't finished your food? Look, I'll bring you a pillow because you're not leaving this table until you're done eating, okay? Good night. Oh, man, I finally get to go to sleep. Huh? Oh, my God, what is that? What is this? Why would anybody do this? What is this? Oh, shut up,
what, Bowser?
Who pooped in the other room?
Pooped?
Look, I'm trying to see who made this mess! Look, come and check the other room! Look! Oh my God! Is that chocolate syrup? Wait, Bowser, I think I know what happened. Junior must have ate in his room, spilled SpaghettiOs everywhere, and spilled chocolate syrup, cut up the carpet just to cover it up! Really? Oh, he's so grounded! Junior!
And he's in the kitchen!
Well, well, well. So you think I'm stupid, huh? So you're gonna eat in your room, make a mess, and try to cover it up and think I wouldn't find out? Well, your dad is not as stupid as you think he is. Now it's time for that spanking in the face with my fist! Junior's so stupid, he actually thought he would get away with it.